I tell her fuck that nigga.
Yo, pick him up. Oh. Shit, that's the latest. They chose to come to a big nick party. Y'all know y'all do. They got Nick in the house. Shout out to the latest. This is the main shit. You know, we're partying 24/7 all fucking day. Sitting up in the club, might be wondering if I ever get anybody, but you heard my name, you know, I want my main chick. I'll go up everywhere and anywhere for my main chick. Foot size with length, my main chick. I'm kidding it, quitting it, I don't know ya. Stop talking your shit, I don't know ya. So why are you hating on me? You don't know me. So if you wanna hate, then go the other way, partner. So I know what you like. I know just what that you want. So baby girl, come my way. I got something to tell you, baby girl. Oh. Shout out to the lady, you know, this is a big and Nick party, this is the main shit. I'm freaking aftermath, I'll be too. We're partying up here, shifting the gears, we got these fine hearties. These titty bubbles, you know, we're about to party up all night with my main chick. These girls, you know, big and Nick comes in all different kinds of flavors. That sums it up, fuck your greasy butt, but you know, you like my swag, but you know. I'm hot and you not, so you be keep running your mouth. You hate to go, what's up? I just got, I want my main chick. She knows what's up. We party all fucking day and I don't know what's up. I need my main chick. She's hot and shit. I need a licky split. I need so bad. Oh. This is a big Nick pod out there. Shout out to the ladies, you know, this is the main chick that's party up in this. That party up out there. Hot, you know. So you hate on me. Try to get me to quit. You know I'm gonna keep getting better, but you know like it's my main chick. You know what's up. She loves me for me and who I am. And I ain't faded. But yeah, you haters know what's up. This is a big gun Nick party out there. Shout out to my baby girls, you know, you chose to come to a big Nick party, you know. We're popping these flames and popping these bottles of death.